Hi viewers, welcome to Knowledge Zone channel. Today we are going to see the concept binary representation for signed numbers. So we can do this by 2's complement method. As the concept is, the given number will be in a negative format and we are going to calculate a binary equivalent of that number. How will you do that? The method is, first step, you have to write the binary equivalent of a given number. For example, here the number is 24, you have to take only the number 24, that is the magnitude of a number without sign, and write it in binary. So the binary equivalent of minus 24, that is 24, is 1100 in 8421 format. So 8421 is nothing but a powers of 2 method, and I am writing that in binary value as 1100. Then the next one is, you have to represent that in 8-digit format. If you see here, we have 5 digits and so we have to add leading zeros in the beginning. So 3 digits are lagging here, so you put 3 zeros in the beginning. So 3011000. And the next step is inverting the numbers. Inverting the bits are nothing but changing the number from 0 to 1 and from 1 to zeros. So from the last, if you see, 0 is changed to 1, change that 0 to 1, 0 to 1, here you have 1, change it to 0, 1 to 0, 0 to 1, 0 to 1, 0 to 1. Then the next step is add 1 to that number. So plus 1 if you write, and we have to do the addition now, in the last, from the last digit. So 1 plus 1 is 0, remainder 1, carry over to the next digit, again 1 plus 1, 0. Carry over 1, so 1 plus 1 is 0, again here you put 1, then 0, then 3 ones are there. So the answer for minus 24 is 111000. So this is the binary representation of a negative number. So the 2's complement method, you can summarize as, first you write it in a 8 digit format and invert the numbers. Inverting is changing the zeros to 1 and 1s to 0. Finally, you have to add 1 to that number. Then you will be getting a negative equivalent for the given decimal number, that is given decimal number in binary format. So minus 24 is 111000. Now the concept I have explained clearly, and if you have any doubt, you can send it in the comment section. Thank you viewers. Thanks for watching this channel. Please subscribe the channel.